So Haley's doing some snatch balances. So 55. So just warming up. I want her to get a little heavier on these. She likes to feel more. Feels a little more comfortable for her overhead. She feels stronger. Should have went a little heavier and a little higher reps before the American Open. She had a press out there, and I think I had seen that press out coming. So I want her to push these just so she's moving a little faster into that catch position. I think she said it missed. I think this is what, 70? That was good. Sometimes she'll rock on her toes. Here was 75. That was good. Maybe a little quicker. She could have been a little quicker in that, in a tighter position there.
Come on, Hayley.
I think she misses. That was really good. That was a lot faster. Here's 80. This is pretty good. This is legit weight for a freaking 48, man. Snatch balance, 80. She's not far off of some big records. I mean, not that she's pulling this, though. But she's pulling close to this and looks good. Yeah, she controlled that weight well. So her 80 was much better than her 70. Warming up snatch, and she would double the cross all the sets, same weight, the whole way. I like to see that success rate increase each week. That's like the Hayley dramatic. She bumped.
More contact,
Lauren. Yeah. She had three total misses today. And one was in the last set. That shouldn't be happening. Lauren's doing pulls. What's that? 75, I think. Snatch pulls.
Come on, Hayley.
Lauren can snatch 85 somewhere near if she gets her act together. Great team, 62, so much by Hayley. Looks like the 68, 69, that's one that I don't know why she missed it. Like she killed it and just threw it away. She's like, hey, get off me. That's really nice. Cast. Good positions. Here's where Hayley can be a bit of a putz. She should just be grabbing, but maybe not right away, but pretty quick. Good rep too.
Well, big finish.
Whoops, this is Jules. 98. A jerk is thinking. Good. See, she's moving well. She's got the consistency in her. It's just from the volume, it's just she's got to start feeling that consistency in the heavier weights now. 63 for five doubles is good. You get that. That's a little weak on that finish. Sort of bumped it forward. no upper body. So there's Jules again with the guest appearance. Gotta fix those elbows. Bending. Don't get a little slow.
Go.
And Jake's knee wraps. Jules is a little tired. There's Hayley. No feet clean. You can't coach somebody fucking Clarks. You just can't do it. Like, what am I gonna tell her? Go under the bar, man. Like, 78. You can hit that for 5 reps if I. You can't correct anything.
Come on.
That was nice. Go a little slow on the transition.
Tight back there. That was like. What'd you see?
Hell, yeah, you're hitting 70 in training. Like, you shouldn't be tripling that on clean, even if it was in your feet. Sometimes it's a little too soft. I made her push these clean pulls. That one she was a little pulling on. There's one. Jerks were looking good. There's a big story behind these jerks. She was hitting doubles in the jerk and double on that. Pulls. Gotta control that eccentric a little more.
Fucking
5 killed.
3 pump for 4 and then single leg squat, 95 fucking pounds.
Oh god, he's fucking around. He's missing that crap.
Set of 5, 112, no
drop,
no bell, kill the ball.
Just gonna get these reps done and leave. Go home and eat some Pop Tarts. So she killed the 85, so then she wanted me, she was crying about her back, like, I feel like I'm lying on my back really bad. So I wanna get this side shot. Hayley wanted to go to 95 from 85. That's a 10 kilo freaking jump. And I was like, I had told her 90 from 85. And she like rolled her eyes and said, what are you in there? She's like, 95. Like, well, put it on. So she puts on 95, misses it twice. Goes to 90, misses it, and then she hits it again. But it's so hard to find that feeling after you've already been up and you had a couple misses at a heavy weight. It's imprinted. There she missed a 7 or 90. Yeah, it would have been better. Probably should have just dropped back to 85 and hit 85, then back to 90.